Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to change the broken LCD screen from the laptop. This is the Acer model. You can see the screen is a brick, it's a broken screen, so we are going to change it. Okay, let's start. We need it some plastic covers. You can see here the glues. We are going to change the screen from this computer, and this is having a 15.4 inch LCD screen. We are opening it. That's it. That's all the screws is removed now. So we pull up the screen. We remove the cable from the camera jack, and inside also have the few screws. These two screws on the bottom side we should have to open. Cables. Here is the LCD screen lamp. We have to remove. Our panel is come out. You can see this is broken LCD, and the size is in here. You can see this number, model number B154E. 154E means 15.4 inch screen size is broken. We have the 15.4 inch Samsung screen original. You can see B154EW02. Okay, so we are going to change this one as a same screen. First, we have to plug in the cable. Okay, this cable we plug in, fix it with the glue. Second, we have to plug in this cable with the inverter. This is the lamp inside that is to show the light. So this is what we have now. Let's see if we on it and we check it. How is that? Okay guys, you can see it's the light. The Acer Intel technology that we have. Right? This is some such other parts. It's going in window. So we have this computer is accurate now. We shut it down and then we need to close it. Need only 5 to 10 minutes properly to settle it. Okay, we are going to fix it first properly. We put some special tape. Okay, let's see. This is the transparent tape that I am going to put up to secure the cable won't go out. Unplug cable that we have plugged in first. The same thing, the side screws we have to put first. The side screws not plugging. All screws will fix it here. Sorry. course we properly put the pot back, and you must have to put that house closed, and that this can make it fix. The house closed, back it right a bit, and before the closing lap trap, you must have to check it one time. You can learn more things from this side. I can share with you more experience what I have in the future. I will show you some other videos that can make you the home technician, and you can learn it from home. Okay guys, this is all the rubber bags, these little bits you have to put back. You can see our laptop is okay. Working as same before. Thank you guys. See you next time. Today I show you something special. I want to tell you something very special, and that is belong to my videos. And in the future I will show you some new videos that you can much easy way you can understand, you can learn by repairing work. And hope you like my videos and understand what I want to tell you and what you want to learn. So you like my videos and comment on me, give me back, and join my Facebook page, same name, repairinglaptop.uncle, and on Google, YouTube, you can find me out, repairinglaptop.uncle@gmail.com. So hope I will wait for your comments, wait for your replies, and you can ask me more questions in about repairing, you are facing any problems. You can talk to me by emails. You can ask me the question. I will explain to you. Thank you guys.